So I recently had an awesome opportunity to get flown out to Ojai, California. I'm a part of this group called the Lumix Collective, and it's a bunch of different creators from all over the world.
And we're all part of this Lumix community, where we're just able to collaborate with each other and just get to know each other. And I think that was the whole point of the trip, was to really just meet other creatives that are just as passionate as you are about Lumix.
And I think it's been an awesome experience to like be invited from Panasonic to be a part of these challenges. So here are some of my favorite moments of this entire trip.
For the first day, we had to create a mixed media type content that John Simo presented. He had an idea of trying to tell a story featuring a polo player and a horse. So we each had to individually create our own narrative and or mixed media content. So that was a fun challenge. For the second day, that was a bit creative, where we were bunched up into different groups, where each of us were doing something called a scavenger hunt, where we each had to go on an offsite location and essentially try to complete these challenges as a unit. But what my group did differently was we each assigned a role to each other. So there was a behind the scenes videographer, camera A, camera B, and a director. And I think that's how we completed the challenge as a group, instead of each of us having one entire video of the same shot just in different angles.
And so the story goes that six Lumix creators were let loose to do a scavenger hunt in Ojai, California. And these are their stories. Caleb got attacked by a swarm of bees. The boys went for a leisurely ride on wheelbarrow. Josh took a massive poo, and Jamie went off to pick oranges. Did they get anything from the hunt? We will never know.
And following up with that, one of the most random and coolest shoots that we did was we're challenged to take photos, basically mixed media, of these models. Little did we know that they were going to be monkeys.
Welcome to Ojai. Lumix flew out several creators to participate in some challenges. One of them was a sunset challenge featuring one of our models right here. These are some of my favorite shots.
So my name is Mercedes, and I'm in Ojai, California, because Panasonic decided to fly a bunch of us out for this Lumix retreat.
My name is Joel Herrera. I'm a Dallas-based DP that focuses mostly on the commercial, documentary, and music video side of it.
My experience being here was absolutely amazing. It was probably the best 3 days of my life, if I'm being honest. It was just amazing being surrounded by so many talented creators. I was able to learn a lot. I was able to teach people new skills as well. And you know, just be surrounded by all this creativity. So it was really good.
One of my favorite moments in this experience was probably the group challenges. It was really fun to break off into like these smaller groups of like 5 to 6 individuals. And it's really cool to see how other people see through the lens and kind of see this, it's like the landscape and just, you know, it gave me a different perspective, and it started making me think of like different ways to shoot and different ways to approach things, because I was like, oh, that's clever because they're doing this, or maybe they're going from like, you know, a low angle high to get like some really cool architecture. And John Simo did a really awesome thing where we rigged the camera to like a wheelbarrow. It was just like a really cool experience, and just seeing how everybody creates and works and just being able to collaborate together to try to like, you know, get the scavenger hunt done and, you know, just be happy with all the products that we put forward.
I think probably that we stayed in Johnny Cash's house for a little bit. That was like the main home base for our retreat. And it was cool because it was Johnny Cash's house. And I love Johnny Cash, so.
I hope out of the next retreat, honestly, I would love for them to keep it the same. You know what I mean? I love the challenges. I love the surprises that they gave us. It would be awesome to play with a little bit more gear. but other than that, I mean, I really had no expectations. So coming into this and everything that they'd set up for us was just, it was spot on and it was perfect. And I couldn't have really asked more from Lumix. It was really great.